Now, I discuss about solid water. Solid water is called ice. In a solid, the molecules can move very little. They are held in a rigid framework or patterned by bonds between them. So, a solid stays in the same state unless subject or powerful force such as twisting or crushing.